Want to see a Blackberry do an iPhone? It's cool, go with it. Just lay back, relax, and keep this one thing in mind. This turns Ryan Seacrest into a giddy little schoolboy. Introducing the Typo Keyboard. Blackberry parts that'll turn your iPhone into a typewriter. In a ridiculously dramatic video, we are reminded that sometimes we have to go backwards to go forwards. To make it work, you slide the bottom piece into the iPhone, penetrating its lightning connector. Though the keyboard plugs into it, the phones actually communicate through Bluetooth. Once connected, any writing you do is communicated from the keyboard to your iPhone. Set to launch at the Consumer Electronics Show next month in Vegas, the doohickey costs $100 and works with the iPhone 5 and 5S models. Obviously, there's a home button on the keyboard since the dingleberry part covers it up on the iPhone. It also slaps an entire inch to the length of your phone. Like I said, Seacrest is a founder and backer of the Typo Keyboard, having already put a cool million into the product. And no, you can't swipe the phone and make it turn around. That's actually never worked. So all you BlackBerry nerds out there, you get your QWERTY bumps back, but there'll be no typing in landscape mode. But who does that anyway? Not me. In the end, I don't know about this one. Part of me says it might work, and part of me wants to laugh. But you know what? If it makes Ryan Seacrest happy, nothing else matters. As always, thanks for watching our videos. Like, share, subscribe, and check out our channel where we upload new videos every weekday.